snap, snap. Snap, snap. Snap, snap. Hello, everyone. Unhappy Wednesday. When you think of the Addams family, you probably assume they were created for the 1960s TV show. Well, you're wrong. The Addams family came from a single-panel cartoon in The New Yorker, starting in 1938 by Charles Addams. In 1962, producer David Levy discovered a collection of Addams cartoons at a Fifth Avenue bookstore and realized it would make a great TV show. He said, "Charles Addams never conceived them as a family. He never called them that. They were all just foils for his humor. They were simply his outrageous comment on society. I knew in a situation comedy they would become America's most beloved family." Levy brought the Macabre family into the famous ABC TV series, which began in 1964 and ran through two seasons. It wasn't until this TV series was being developed that creator Addams even gave his characters names and fleshed out personalities. Filmed in black and white, this classic version of the Addams Family is perhaps best remembered for Vic Macy's catchy theme song and associated finger snaps. The Addams Family was a ratings hit. The show's depiction of an utterly unconventional lifestyle broke down the last remaining boundaries of the conservative family TV era. The darkness was dialed down, and the insanity was played up for laughs. In 1973, ABC made a pilot for a variety show version of the TV show and recast every role. The pilot was aired as a special, but didn't go to series. The Addams Family appeared in a well-received 1972 episode, Scooby-Doo Meets the Addams Family, and had some of the original cast return to voice their TV roles. It resulted in a cartoon series, with the characters modeled after Addams' comic panels, and ran for two seasons. A big change to the format was having the family on the road in a wacky Victorian motorhome. This show also changed established canon so that Uncle Fester became Gomez's biological brother, not his brother-in-law, which has become a mainstay ever since. A special reunion of the Addams Family cast from the 1964 series was broadcast on NBC in 1977. In this made-for-TV movie, released for Halloween, Wednesday and Pugsley had grown up, but younger siblings Wednesday Jr. and Pugsley Jr. had been born in the intervening years. The biggest revival of popular interest in the long-running characters came with 1991's The Addams Family, starring Raul Julia and Angelica Houston. The movie was a big success, both critically and commercially, grossing $191 million at the worldwide box office. For many, this film is the most popular incarnation of the franchise because of its modern sensibilities, higher production values, and funnier tone. Inspired by the 1991 movie, a new Addams Family animated series was broadcast on ABC, which brought back John Astin, the original Gomez from the 1960s series. It ran for two seasons. After the success of its predecessor, Paramount quickly greenlit a sequel to the Addams Family, called Addams Family Values. Although it has critical acclaim, this film didn't bring as much profit as the first, so the studio wasn't eager to make a third movie, and the death of Raul Julia squashed any hope of making another film. In 1998, Addams Family Reunion was supposed to be a feature-length sitcom pilot. However, the film was repackaged as a direct-to-video movie. It starred Tim Curry as Gomez and Daryl Hannah as Morticia. Also in 1998, a Canadian series named The New Addams Family premiered on Fox Family. It attempted to recapture the vibe of the original TV series, but was wackier with more effects, like the movies. A musical based on Charles Addams' original cartoon started pre-production in 2007, written by Broadway veterans Marshall Brickman and Rick Ellis. Nathan Lane was originally cast as Gomez, with Bebe Neuwirth as Morticia. The show opened for Broadway previews in 2010 and had mostly bad reviews. Despite the negative criticisms, performances were always sold out during its Broadway run, and in 2015, the musical was revived in Chicago. In 2013, MGM agreed to produce an Addams Family animated movie project. Cinesite Studios were hired to do the animation, and A-list actors were hired to bring the kooky family to life, such as Oscar Isaac, Charlize Theron, Chloe Grace Moretz, and Finn Wolfhard. This film goes back to the original cartoon panel as inspiration for the visual appearance of the characters and is set to be released in October 2019. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't, give it a thumbs down. And if you like my content, why don't you subscribe? And if you don't, then don't. Alright guys, I'll see y'all next time. Bye.